guys, it's scrubzah. Wait. Nah, this is not gonna work. I need my lucky sweater. That's much better. I got my lucky sweater on. So what's going on, guys? It's scrubzah, and I'm back with another fidget spinner video. So it looks to show that you guys like that fidget spinner video, the one I did, the most dangerous fidget spinner versus my finger. So for this video, I'm gonna do the most dangerous fidget spinner versus my tongue. Everyone's gonna go on. You don't know what's gonna go on. So guys, smash the like button. I need all the good luck. What if my tongue gets chopped? What if I can't eat food anymore? Guys, smash the like button and give me all the good luck possible. Also, don't forget to follow my social medias, because in every video, I'm gonna do social media shoutouts to my active followers. So here are some Snapchat shoutouts, some Instagram shoutouts, and some Twitter shots. So don't forget to follow me on my social medias. So to construct the most dangerous fidget spinner, you also know we need fidget spinners. I got two right here and this broken one. But wait, I know how to fix a broken fidget spinner. You see this? Because in my first most dangerous fidget spinner video, I melted the fidget spinner and all the berries fell out. Now it's hollow and doesn't spin only if it's... And doesn't spin only on my finger like this. Fidget spinnering. Well, to fix it, simple. All I need is a bearing, a new bearing. I took this off my skateboard. Then, you wanna grab a screwdriver. How I take off my bearings off my skateboard is simple. I just pry the screwdriver in. I make sure it's like locked in. Then, I pretty much give it a wedge. So, pop it out. There we go, I popped out that empty ring. So now I have two pieces right here. I got the fidget spinner. Now there's nothing in it. So you wanna grab your new bearing or a bearing that you already had lying around. You just wanna plop it in the middle. And there we go. That's how you fix your fidget spinner. Now it starts spinning. Yeah, that's what's up. So I pretty much fixed this fidget spinner. Look at it now. It works perfect. So that's a little life hack of fixing broken fidget spinners. So I just fixed this one right here. So we obviously know we need our fidget spinner. So I got three fidget spinners for this video. I'm gonna obviously need blades, long razor blades and small razor blades just to make it dangerous. I got thumbtacks right here and I got matches. I'm gonna glue on some matches and put them around the fidget spinner. I also got duct tape right here. So I got tape on the blades on the fidget spinner so I can make sure they're secure. And I got some hot glue here to glue on the blades, thumbtacks and the matches. And last but not least, we all know we need safety, because safety is number one priority. Safety glasses on. So without wasting time, let's construct the most dangerous fidget spinner of all time. So I've constructed the most dangerous fidget spinners. What I got here, this one, I can't really spin it in my finger right now. This one is full of matches, probably over 100 matches. I'm gonna spin it, light it up, and let it hit my tongue. Also, I got this one right here. This one, I took extra bearings to make it go faster when it's spinning, so there's more momentum, and I put push pins on each one. I took the black and red vibe for this one, so you can see it's all black and red all through, even the thumbtacks, black, red, so there it is. It's like a giant ninja star. And this one, small, but lethal and deadly. I'm scared to spin it, so let me spin it. Make sure my fingers are really far apart. There. This one is really lethal, dangerous, deadly. So I've seen the dangerous fidget spinners, but we still gotta roll the cinematics. Finger caps from this fidget spinner. This one is already hollowed out, and let's open up this one. This one's scary. I want to test this one first. This one, let's pop this screwdriver in there. Okay, that's good enough. Okay, a spin. Dude, that's scary. Okay, I'm gonna put my safety glasses on. I can't forget. Safety first. Safety glasses is on. Okay, so I'm gonna test this on. What I got here is a potato. A pataca pico potato right here. I got an egg, a raw egg right here. And then for the last thing, I'm gonna test it on my tongue. So let's first test the potato first. The potato, we wanna test that first. So spin it and I just punctured it. I wonder what's gonna happen to my tongue. I'm gonna have a pierced tongue. Okay, look. That's in there. Spin. Yo, this is actually gonna be scary. Oh my goodness. Yo. This is gonna happen to my tongue. I'm gonna be pierced like this. Look at these holes I made. Look at the impact it did on this potato. All these gashes, and that's all the potato juice coming out of this. All right, so let's move on to the one with the blade. That one scares me, because look at the cut on my finger. Scary. Okay, I'm gonna spin it with this, because last time I did it with my finger. Look at that slice, hold up. Let me give it a couple hits. One of the blades off. One of the blades came off. Stuck in there deep. Look at this. You see it? It's like lines, cracks everywhere there. I'm gonna try and spin it the fastest as possible. So here you go. Look at that impact it did. Yo, let me just take it out. How deep's that? Look. Oh my goodness, that's a long streak. Let me show you guys. Do you see that? From there till there. Oh my goodness, and that's the backside. If it did this to the potato skin, imagine what it can do to my tongue or my skin, anything. Yo, I'm so scared. Okay, potato test, we can see how lethal it is. Okay, it got right here, the egg, raw egg. Let's see if I can crack the shell of a raw egg with this one. I'm gonna have this bowl right here in case it cracks. I don't wanna make a mess here. I'm gonna try and get that salmonella. Let's see if this one could break the bowl. I mean, let's see if this one could break the egg or crack the egg. Let's see. Okay. No damage yet. Okay. It cracked a little. There's like a little hole. Let's see if any of the yolk will come out. Okay, it's running a little. Let's shake it. Let me just show you guys close what it did. You know, there's thumbtacks on it. It just made like a little thumbtack indent right there. Okay, I'm gonna try one more time. Let's see, guys, smash the like button. Hold that up. Okay, whoa, I'm so scared. I've never been so scared. Okay, nothing big. It's time to spin this one. so scared. I don't know why. Because my finger's already cut and I'm scared this is gonna, like, cut my finger again. Look, it cracked it. Let me show you guys. That's the crack, the initial impact it did right now. Can we do that again? Maybe this is the one. Guys, smash the like button. Let me just put this down first. Okay, let me spin it. I told you guys, I'm so scared. Another try. Here it goes. Okay, it's spinning fast. It's spinning fast. Look at it. Look at that. Some yolk falling out. Okay, probably this is the one. Almost, almost, almost. Smash the like button. 3, 2, 1. So weird. Okay, and a little bit of salt. We cracked the egg, a little bit of salt, a little whisk, and there is our remainings. This right here is the egg. It's hollow now. There's nothing in it. Look at that. You know what you can do with this? Wash it out. Make sure it's nice and clean. Then you can smack it on someone. Pretend it's like a full egg. Imagine someone just go, but then there's nothing in there. So it's like a prank. Okay, so now it's the moment of truth. We've tested the potato. We've tested the egg. Now it's time to test my tongue. Smash the like button, like I said. Guys, make sure you like the video because my tongue's about to feel some pain. Some pain. So I'm going to test these two on my tongue. Not the lethal one. The lethal one's going to slice my tongue off and I'm going to be tongueless. And I can't even speak anymore. I'm going to use these ones. This one I'm going to light on fire and go... I'm gonna do this one outside because if I do this inside, you already know my house is gonna catch on fire. Yo, I'm so scared. I'm testing this one first. All right, guys, I'm gonna hold like this. 3, 2, 1. My mind is telling me no. It did hurt, guys. guys, you know, you gotta troll, you know, sometimes. I just had to prank you guys. But it did hurt because the thumbtacks actually hit my tongue. It felt like it was, like, dragging. But there's no, like, initial deep damage. But it did hurt. So now, I'm gonna go outside and test this one on my tongue. This one will be legit. We're gonna go... You like joking like me? Smash the like button if you got this far. I'm also gonna be doing a fidget spinner giveaway. All I have to do is comment, I subscribe, and you have to like the video to enter the giveaway. Cause I'm giving out fidget spinners. I ordered a bunch. They're coming in the mail like pretty soon. Just wait on it. Okay, guys. So I'm in the back here. I got the match fidget spinner right here. Let's just put it on this and let's spin it. Let's test it. Yo, the skateboard bearings actually spin really good, honestly. Okay, so I'm gonna do this on my tongue too. Okay, I'm gonna spin it. Shit. Oh my goodness! Whoa, I can't do it! I can't do it! Ow! Ow! Can we try it again? There's still more. Guys, ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh. It's actually hard now. The first one was lucky. I got like on a first try. Okay, here it goes. Smash the like button. Here. Oh, there we go. Ow! Ah! Ow! Oh my god, I burned my tongue. Ah, I don't know if you can see it, but I can feel the burn. Here's the fidget spinner right here. What the hell? Yo! Look at the fidget spinner! It's melted. Fidget spinner's melted. You see it?
Yeah.
I don't know if you heard the sizzle when I put the match fidget spinner on my tongue, but right now it just feels like a burn right there, and I can still feel the cut. So that's pretty much the test on my tongue. Guys, smash the like button. You already know. You guys got pranked. Maybe there'll be more future pranks from Scrubzah. So remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And remember, comment in the description box below. Unsubscribe to enter the giveaway of a free fidget spinner. And I'll see you in the next one. Gang, 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 gang. Brrr.